Now you've heard of folks with a lot of ambition, but I believe just about the biggest case of ambition I ever saw was in a bug that I saw crawling along the beach one day. He was a mighty ambitious bug. On the beach one early morning, as the day was newly dawning and the sun again was warming all the chill throughout the land, I saw me a bug a-walking, and at first I thought he was squawking, then I found out he was talking while he crawled across the sand. He was crawling mighty straight at a slow but a steady gait, and when I asked him to wait, he said, "Oh, come on, crawl along with me." But I said, "Where are you going?" And he said, "You'll be knowing, for I'm gonna make a showing, and you'll someday see." Well, I stood there by the ocean. I suddenly had the notion that I'd start this big promotion, so this challenge I unfurled, said the bug. So I gave my wife a hug and I left my comfy rug so I could be the only bug that ever crawled around the world. Well, he seemed mighty small and it was a long way to crawl, and I'm sure he couldn't swim at all, so I tried to discourage my friend. I said, "You know, the world is round, and there's a mighty lot of ground, and there's some water to be found before you reach your journey's end." And he said, "Now don't you fret, there's problems to be met, but I'll make it, you can bet, and this deed will bring glory to my name. You know, they said man would never fly, now he's soaring in the sky, 'cause he had the will to try, so let me win my fame." So he crawled on out of sight as he sought that splendid height, neither looking left nor right, but slowly marching toward his goal. And my knowing he had started on his journey as we parted kept me from feeling too downhearted, for he was a mighty ambitious soul. Well, I've looked everywhere I've been and seen a lot of bugs since then, but not one quite like my little friend. When I think of him, I'm filled with pride. Did he make it? I don't know. He was crawling mighty slow and he had a long way to go. All I can tell you folks is that he tried. He sure was an ambitious bug.